future, the polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of Dryland, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find Dryland first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned. Until now.
It's a woman! It looks like... It's Helen! Return signal! Open the gate!
Stand up. guy stealing my golf ball. No, that's all right. You keep that. A little souvenir. You gotta sit down and shut up. Here, bag this. Brothers and sisters! Thank you.
I take it! You know what? You stick!
Yeah, tiny! Little help!
Whatever! Come on, man! Woo! Woo!
Thank you, Tiny. Where was I?
Right.
Desolate children! You poor lost souls on this floating piece of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, neighbor. And he's told me personally that someone here knows the way to dry land. Just if I'm not flock dry land, we're gonna pave it and drive it, tax it and tie it. Sweet Joe above, we're gonna use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
Yeah! You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you, and neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner? You mean that half-man, half-fish boyfriend of yours, right? The one that poked out my eye.
Get it!
Beacon of the Sea.
Seas of Waterworld.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of
ladies and gentlemen, we're pleased you enjoyed Waterworld. If you have a front of line or VIP pass, please remain in your seat.
That was awesome.
Mike, you are the big man.
I want to trade jobs.
Yeah, right now. I'm applying for a job right now. You hook it up.
Arena as soon as possible. If you would like to meet the members of the Waterworld cast, you will find them by the main entrance as you exit the left side of the arena.
Host of a TV show they're doing.
I'm doing my own right now.
Where are you guys from?
Miami, but I'm
San Diego. Take a picture?
All right, get out of the picture and follow me around for a few days.
Pablo,
that was so cool.
Yeah, I think you were talking to me.
Yeah, I know. Who are you talking to? Are you talking to him or me? Yeah.
Both of you.
The 1-6 fight.
The 1-6 fight.
Well, then we were both in that one.
All right, picture, more pictures. That was so cool.
Okay.
I want to be like.
We were saying before we want to trade jobs.
I double
Ron
Perlman and play bad guys.
I want to be like.
You're just probably harder.
Yeah.
For real.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think we're caught in the ocean right now.
Huh?
Were you jet skiing on Saturday?
Yeah.
We dropped down, yeah?
Yeah.
I think we're a little bit cold in the ocean.
Yeah, what's the ocean?
It's a temperature.
Yeah,
I don't know. As cold as this.
He was wearing a dry suit the whole time.
Yeah.
Really?
I mean, Mick is.
Why'd you have to give that out?
That's funny.
Cool.
Really?
Yeah. Amazing job, dude.
Huh?
Thank you, man. Yeah. Let go. Let go.
He knows that joke. Oh, wow.